Welcome to our 37th Amuna class with Rav Shalom Arush in our beautiful studio in Yerushalayim, Eretz Kodesh, in the Holy Land. We have the merit to have a beautiful translation from Rav Dayan Elgod sitting next to me here. Had a little of a move, Baruch Hashem. And we have Melech Kohen, our special guest. We're dedicating our 37th Amuna class to Melech Kohen with so many inspired fans, friends, family, especially my son-in-law. Blessings to our special guest in all. Amen. To the full healing of Tova Leah Bas Rivka and Gedalia's son, Yerachmel Daniel Ben Tova Basha. We also want to dedicate this to Chana Bas Miriam, Nissim Yitzhak Chaim and Ben Chana, and to be rid of the corona and have a refuah shleima all, especially after the tragedy that happened in Meron. We're still dedicating our classes to those 45 holy souls, and specifically the Talmud of the Rav, Harav Moshe Simcha ben Yisrael and Shoshana, Harav's longtime student, husband of Frida in Hafatza. We appreciate your decision to join our Amuna classes and dedications and the Rav's teachings, and we wish everyone a good week of peace, comfort, and please share Amuna globally. First, we want to thank all of you again for joining us, specifically for the Rav's Amuna coaching and exercise you can find on our website and all the different amazing things. And we're going to go into now the feedback very quickly. But Shalom Morris said today in Breath of Espanyol that we must pray every day for the peace of Jerusalem. That was one of the things that came out after all the different challenges we're going through. Rav Shalom also said thanks for strength for making the video. Thanks for your beautiful soul. I love your teaching, saying hello from a friend in Costa Rica. Thanks for all your work. May Hashem bless you what he knows you need the most in his eyes. That was actually to my share. Thank you, Eli Goldsmith. Thanks to your Amuna class. This is to Rav Orish again. I'm a woman and took upon myself to daven Shacharis, Mincha, Kriya Shema at bedtime and bought a book today to study halachas for women. So that's amazing. Thank you. Amazing. Tada, Rav Shalom Orish. I have a gratitude. Hashem bless you all. Amen v'amen. Someone else says, Eli, I accept my best to pray for Klal Yisrael. I pray that Hashem intervenes and stop all the killings, attacks, and conflicts. Lord, restore peace in your land. Amen.
Amen.
And the final feedback, as well as thank you for the DHC returning, is to Melech Kohen. He has such great energy. His life experience and smile will help us. Let us go. Let's go in this class now. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Eli.
Okay, so we'll go to our first question. If I've
done no, it. No, the Master Shir Shiran is a Shir.
The first thing to drop once a song.
Baruch Hashem for the Rav. Let's sing.
Shirullah.
God wants you to make everyone happy.
Kashuv Zatrilim Taot. Mm-hmm. 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 ומי יודע אם לעת כזאת הגעת למלכות 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 אולי מה שעובר עליך עכשיו זו הסיבה שאתה כאן אולי מה שעובר עליך עכשיו זו הסיבה שאתה כאן אולי מה שעובר עליך עכשיו זו הסיבה שאתה כאן אני בטוח שמה שעובר עליי עכשיו זו הסיבה שאני כאן. Maybe whatever you are going through now is the reason that you are here. Maybe whatever you are going through now is the reason that you are here. Maybe whatever you are going through now is the reason that you are here. I'm sure that whatever I am going through now is the reason that I'm here. Oh, mi idea, im laet kazot, higat lamalchut. Oh, mi idea, im laet kazot, higat lamalchut. Oh, mi idea, im laet kazot, higat lamalchut. ומי יודע אם לעת כזאת הגעת למלכות. יאפשר דייס ודיגייס יצרי בדסיבה ודיבסדו. יאפשר דייס ודיגייס יצרי בדסיבה ודיבסדו. יאפשר דייס But the guys yet said it but the sibber what the best do Bin sicher as days but see guy yet said it but the sibber what the best do Maybe whatever you are going through now is the reason that you are here After the days with the guys yet said it but the sibber what the best do אולי מה שעובר עליך עכשיו זו הסיבה שאתה כאן אני בטוח שמה שעובר עליי עכשיו זו הסיבה שאני כאן ומי יודע
זה שיר שתראו זה הרבה שאלות
This is a song that gives an answer to many questions
אשר נחנן אותך בקול יפה.
השם gave you a beautiful voice. So we're going on to the first question?
Yes, please. Let's go. Thank you, Mailer.
Thank you. The first question is being asked on the Rav's new project on Havat Yisrael. The question is, why is it so important to the Rav speaking now about Havat Yisrael? What has changed? שואלים הרב על הפרויקט החדש של כבוד הרב לגבי אהבת ישראל, מה השתנה עכשיו שעכשיו הרב מדבר על זה כל כך בלהט?
ברוך השם, כבר היה הרבה תקופות, היה כשדיברתי על אהבת ישראל, היה גם תקופה שהפסתי שכל יום 10 דקות, פעלה על יום ישראל, כל יום, יש עד היום, את הדיסקים של זה, ואת ה... אבל...
Thank Hashem, there were many times that I spoke about Ahavat Yisrael. There was even a time where I specified that every person should try and daven for 10 minutes a day for Am Yisrael.
בליל ל"ג בעומר שהייתי במקום שהיה כל מה שהיה,
On the night of Lag BaOmer, when I was actually there where everything happened,
ונכנסתי למערה, ממש הייתי כמעט לבד שמה.
I went into the cave of Rabbi Shimon. I was nearly alone there.
כי פינו את כולם.
Because they evacuated everybody.
ושמיים המעלה שנשארתי.
And from heaven they had mercy on me and they allowed me to stay there.
ושמה כמובן. כמה צעקתי רבי שמעון.
And there, oh, how much did I scream to רבי שמעון בר יוחאי.
ושמה קיבלתי ממש צורה חד משמעית. עכשיו צריכים אהבת ישראל במסירות נפש. וזה דבר חדש.
And there I received in a very precise way that what we need today is אהבת ישראל with great devotion.
תמיד דיברתי על אהבת ישראל, עשינו כל מיני דברים.
I always spoke about אהבת ישראל. We did also many things for it.
אבל אהבת ישראל מסירות נפש, זה היה ככה, קיבלתי עכשיו צריכים אהבת ישראל במסירות נפש.
But Ahavat Yisrael with great devotion, that is something that I received on that night at the cave of Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai. Ahavat Yisrael with the greatest of devotion.
ברור לי שזה בכוח של אדוננו רבי שמעון בר יוחאי, ברור לי.
It is clear to me that this is something that I received through the power of our Lord and Master Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai.
שהוא אמר שכל העניין שלו זה אהבה.
That he said that his whole essence, his whole issue is love.
וכמובן יחד עם בכוח של 45 הקדושים שהוא לקח אותם באותו לילה.
And of course it is also through the power of those 45 holy souls that Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai took them on that night.
ומיד, הרי כבר, לג בעומר היה יום שישי.
לג בעומר was on Friday. And immediately after that,
אני הייתי אמור להישאר, היה לי כבר מסודר, דירה והכל, להיות לג בעומר בשבת במירון.
I was supposed to spend Lag BaOmer and Shabbos in Meron. I already had an apartment.
ובגלל שהתלמיד שלי, רבי משה שמחה צרפתי, עלה אחד עם הבעיים חשה, הקדושים האלה עלה איתם לשמיים.
But because my student, Rabbi Moshe Simcha Tzorfati, ascended with those 45 holy spirits to the heavenly realm,
אז מאוד רציתי שאולי יצליחו לקבוע אותו ביום השישי, אז חזרתי ישר.
I very much wanted him to be able to be buried on Friday. That's why he returns immediately to Yerushalayim.
אז הייתי בשבת בישיבה.
So on Shabbos I was in my yeshiva.
ודיברתי כבר מהעניין של אהבת ישראל מסירות נפש.
And already then I started speaking about Ahavat Yisrael with great devotion.
קיבלתי עצמי וגם כל הישיבה קיבלו עצמם.
And I accepted it upon myself, and my whole yeshiva also accepted it upon themselves,
שכל יום חצי שעה,
that every single day, for half an hour,
יתפללו רק על עם ישראל.
We're going to pray only for Am Yisrael.
ברוך השם, זכיתי שעד היום 23 ימים, אני סופר את הימים.
Thank Hashem, till today, I've already done it for 23 days, and I'm counting every single day.
סופר את הימים שאני עשיתי בהם, כל יום חצי שעה בשביל עם ישראל.
I count the days where I davened and did half an hour on a daily basis for Am Yisrael.
כי מה שקיבלתי, את האור שקיבלתי,
because the light that I received,
אז בשביל זה כמו שעכשיו, רק עכשיו התחלתי לעשות תשובה.
For me, it's like I just now started doing תשובה.
כי לכן אני סופר את הימים.
That's why I count the days.
כל יום בשבילי עוד יום.
Every day for me is another day that here I've managed to do tshuva and managed to repent. So what does it mean Ahavat Yisrael with great devotion? It is called loving each other freely, not wanting to get any gain from it. Because I'm asking myself, I'm asking you,
לא, אני עכשיו שכל עם ישראל, כולם לומדים תורה.
Imagine now that all of Am Yisrael are learning Torah.
כולם.
All of them.
לא רק לומדים, אלא יגיעים בתורה.
And they're not only learning Torah, they're toiling in the Torah.
מה היינו אומרים? זהו.
What would we say? That's it.
זהו, הגענו למה שאנחנו עושים.
We've reached what we're supposed to be, what we're supposed to be doing.
וגם זהירים במצוות.
And imagine if I tell you that they're also careful doing all of Hashem's mitzvahs.
נותנים מעשרות.
And they give their tithe, they give tzedakah.
ועוד ועוד.
And more and more so.
זהו, הגענו לזהו. מה שרצינו, שכל עם ישראל, זהו, הגענו למה שצריכים.
We'd say that's it. We've reached our purpose. This is what Am Yisrael needs to reach.
אבל כשאני לומד את הגמרא הקדושה.
But when I learn the holy Gemara,
Yoma Yerushalmi.
The Gemara in Yerushalmi in Tractate Yoma.
Rabbi Yochanan Bar Torta Amar.
Rabbi Yochanan Ben Torta says,
Matzanu Shloharav Abayit Hasheni.
We found that the second temple was not destroyed.
Masi Basharav.
And what was the reason that it was destroyed?
Shayu Giim Batorah.
In that generation, he says, Am Yisrael toiled and they exerted a lot of effort learning Torah. They didn't just learn it offhand.
אני אומר, אפילו אם היום יגיע בתורה, זה רחוק ממה שפעם יגיעו בתורה.
I say that even if today people toil and strain learning the Torah, it doesn't even compare to what it used to be in previous generations.
אז היו יגיעים בתורה.
So they toiled and strained learning the Torah.
וזהירים במצוות.
And they were careful with all of Hashem's mitzvahs.
וזהירים במעשרות.
And they were careful of giving their tithe and their tzedakah.
וכל מידה טובה הייתה בהם.
And every good virtue existed with them.
והיו שונאים אלו לאלו שנאת חינם.
But what was the point? They hated each other for no reason.
מה?
What?
אז אדם יכול ללמוד תורה, להיות הגיב אתה, ועדיין הוא שונא את האח שלו שנאת חינם.
A person can learn Torah, can toil learning Torah, and he can still hate his brother for no reason?
כן. הבנתי.
If so, I understood.
שלא יעזור כלום, אם אנחנו לא נגיע לאהבת חינם.
But nothing is going to help. If we don't reach the level of אהבת חינם.
בוודאי, פשיטה שלא יהיה לנו שום שנאת חינם, יהיה לנו רק אהבת חינם.
And certainly that we will not have any שנאת חינם. We won't hate each other for no reason.
לא הגענו לכלום.
We haven't reached anything.
כי בוא נתחיל מההתחלה.
Because let's start from the beginning.
מה? נחרב בית המקדש.
The Gemara says the second temple was destroyed.
אני הייתי חוזר על זה עוד פעם ועוד פעם ועוד פעם.
I'd repeat this again and again and again.
יגעו בתורה.
They toiled and strained learning Torah. Everything, every good virtue they had.
לכן אז מה זה אהבת חינם?
So what is אהבת חינם? Loving each other and wanting to get no gain whatsoever.
אהבת חינם הוא שאני אוהב את כל את עם ישראל בחינם.
אהבת חינם means that I love עם ישראל freely.
ואני נותן להם. כשאתה אוהב, אתה נותן, אתה נותן. אתה לא יכול, אני אוהב, אני נותן.
When you love someone, you give him something.
מה אני יכול לתת להם?
What can I give them?
שנתפלל עליהם כולם שיחזרו תשובה, ותכף נסביר על מה בפרט.
That I can daven for every single one of Am Yisrael that he should do tshuva and repent. And soon I will explain exactly what I mean.
לכן אני קורא לזה אהבת ישראל במסירות נפש.
That's why I call it אהבת ישראל with great devotion.
כי לעמוד חצי שעה כל יום.
Because to stand on a daily basis and daven for half an hour.
כמה שכל אחד עסוק, אני קצת יותר עסוק.
As much as you are busy, I am much more busier.
עם כל זאת,
and with all of that,
אז מה זה נקרא שאתה אוהב את עם ישראל?
So what does it mean loving עם ישראל?
מקדיש, אני מבטל כל דבר של עם ישראל.
I dedicate half an hour on a daily basis.
זה נקרא
אהבת חינם. I cancel everything else for עם ישראל.
זה נקרא אהבת חינם.
That is called אהבת חינם, loving them with no gain.
וזה גם נקרא אהבת ישראל במסירות נפש.
And this is called אהבת ישראל with great devotion.
מבטל כל דבר בשביל זה.
I cancel everything for this.
ולעמוד.
And I stand.
מתענן.
And I pray.
מתענן.
And I beg.
אז מה, למה אני אומר שעכשיו התחלתי לעשות תשובה?
So why do I say that only now I started to do תשובה?
כי עד עכשיו הבנתי צריכים ללמוד תורה, ולקיים מצוות, וכו', וכו', וגם לאהוב, גם אהבת ישראל.
Because until now I understood that you've got to learn Torah, and do the mitzvahs, and also love Am Yisrael.
היום אני מבין.
Today I understand.
כמו שעכשיו, לא רק אני מבין, אני ראיתי, יש לי חזרים מפורשים.
Not only do I understand, I have direct sources that say this.
וגמרות מפורשות.
And explicit gemaras.
שהתכלית זה אהבת ישראל.
The essence of everything is loving Am Yisrael.
והתורה ומצוות הם רק אמצעי להגיע לאהבת ישראל.
And the Torah and the mitzvahs are only a mean in order to which reaching the essence of אהבת ישראל.
זה דבר חדש אצלי בחיים.
That is something new in my life.
שהכל רק אמצעי להגיע התכלית היא רק אהבת ישראל.
That everything is only a means in which to reach אהבת ישראל, which is the core and the essence of everything.
זה ראי החדשה.
That is a new sight, a new look. Hmm?
בסדר.
If you can play a song, please.
Okay.
Thank you. We'll continue. There's after Sham. We just want to mention also that people are asking about some of the famous things the Rav has said just before we start the song for Melech Kohen. And we also want to recommend everyone checking out Melech Kohen's beautiful Divrei Torah and songs he has on his network. And we really appreciate him joining us tonight because he came all the way from Bayern. It's not such a quick down the road journey.
But I want to tell you something. Yeah. Bayern is a beautiful place. Yeah. I've been there several times. It is a place of peace, tranquility.
Baruch Hashem. So we will get some of the questions that the people asked, and especially the one that from the quote from Rabbi Yehuda Leibovitz. We're going to try to get to that as well. People have been asking. There's lots of special things that people, thank God, ask us, and we really appreciate it. We appreciate you all joining us every week. It means a lot, especially our special guests. So let's hear a song from Melech Kohen.
We mentioned the people in Meron, so... Avi Yisrael. Avi Yisrael. The dynamo nas ahay, the dynamo nas not again. This is done everything now. Not again. Ahay. B'mayim kadoshay, ahay. B'mayim kadoshay, ahay. Ahay. Hashem melekeini emuni, kasher hoyu em avisayini. Al is mine, Val di Chaini, ah ha ha ye, ah ha ha ye, Hashem Alikaini, Muvani, Kashid ho you, Amavisaini, Al is mine, Val di Chaini. Atem ahay, Advaikim Vashem Alikaychem, ahay chayim kilchem hayoim, chayim kilchem hayoim, Avi Yisraelim, the dynamo nasay, the dynamo nas alekiem, alekiem. Iman kadoshay, Iman kadoshay, ahay, Hashem melekeini emuni, kasher hoyu emavisayini, al yisvayini. Valley shiny, ah ha 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 ha
Adonai Hashem Alekai Nimuni Kasher Oyo Em Avisaini Alisaini Ve Alisaini Atehem Ahai Adlaikim Hashem Alekaichem My Chaim Kilcham Hayoim Chaim Kilcham Hayoim Avi Yisoyim
Thank you so much.
Melech, you sing with such
nashama.
There's some people who use their voices, some people who use their souls. יש אנשים רק שמשתמשים בקול, יש אנשים שמשתמשים בנשמה שלהם לשיר.
ברוך שם, I had the merit to have Melech sing at our
Kosta. שמעתי מבחוץ, שמעתי קצת.
And it was very special, the whole Kosta like took a different level. Like, yeah, this is back before. We also had other people before as well, very special, Moti Weiss, other very special people, but when Melech sang, like, I'm sorry to praise you in front of you, but it took us onto a different world, the whole chasna. There was for me, a Mashiach Dika moment, with dancing my whole family together, it was like a mitzvah.
Rak niktish, Baruch Hashem.
Mashiach Dika, Baruch Hashem. And that's something which people are asking, like, how do we get out this golus? We're going to ask about Rav Leibovitz, we're going to ask about, you know, the current health crisis, people are feeling very down. If we could get into some of these issues, it would really help people and together with the world.
שואלים פה כבוד הרב שאלה על האמרה הידועה של רבי זאב ליבוביץ', אני רק אקרא את זה באנגלית. Does the Rav say or feel that the words of Yehuda Zev Leibovitch, Schuso Yogan Aleinu, the words that he said, that if people don't make Aliyah soon and don't come to Eretz Yisrael soon, they will be left abroad with nothing and they'll be running with the pajamas on their backs. Is it materializing in the mass protest, incidents, incitements, and occasions, attacks on Yehudim worldwide in many places, now from Hamas, especially sympathizers, and so on? שואלים כבוד הרב, האם אנחנו רואים את הדברים של עבודה זאב, שאנשים ירוצו לארץ עם הפיג'מות שלהם ולא ישאר להם שום דבר, האם רואים את זה עכשיו מתממש עם כל מה שקורה בעולם, עם האנטישמיות וההתקפות?
לא. כמה דברים שהוא אמר בחייו.
Several things that Rabbi Yehuda Zev Leibovitch said in his life.
וכבר בחייו ראינו.
Already in his life we saw them.
שהתקיימו.
That they manifested.
כמו שהוא אמר שהוא... היום אמר לנו שהוא מתפלל שראש הממשלה לא יתקוף את איראן.
He said to us that he prays that the prime minister will not attack Iran.
הקדוש יעשה את העבודה לבד.
That הקדוש ברוך הוא will do his job alone without the help of anyone else.
אחר כך ראינו ש... מה שהיה שם, פוצץ עליהם כל מה ששם היה.
And then we saw what happened there, all the mess that they had, everything exploding there, the health crisis.
גם אמר שיהיה מצב קשה מאוד מאוד, כמו שואה ממש כמעט.
He also said it's going to be a very difficult situation, nearly like the Holocaust.
אבל אהרון, השמה שלו שאל אותו, מה יהיה כמו...
His shamash, his aide, Rabbi Aaron, asked him, is it going to be exactly like it was? What is it exactly going to be? What's going to be the difference between that, the Holocaust? He said to him, when there won't be any planes in the air, then you will understand what I'm speaking about. And he said to him that when that starts, things will not stop.
באמת שהתחילה כל הדבר הזה, כל הקורונה הזאת, כל הזה, ולא היו מטוסים באוויר, אז התחלנו להבין כמה דברים שהוא אמר.
When the whole coronavirus pandemic started, and planes stopped flying in the air, we then started understanding a few things that he said.
גם זה, הוא אמר, או תגידו ליהודים שבעשות הברית, שיעלו לארץ.
This is also what he said. He said to us, tell the Jews that are in the United States of America, come to Israel, make aliyah.
עכשיו, אני אומר לכם ש... עכשיו אני זוכה לגייס חיילים שיעשו מה שאני אומר.
I am telling you that I am now meriting to recruit soldiers to do what I am saying.
יש לי פה רשימות.
I have here lists.
ויביאו לי השבוע עוד רשימות גדולות.
And they're going to bring me even greater lists.
שאנשים שקיבלו עצמם שכל יום חצי שעה
of people who accepted upon themselves on a daily basis to pray for half an hour
יתפללו רק על עם ישראל
they will daven only for Am Yisrael
כמו שאני אסביר תכף
just like I'll explain soon
אז עכשיו אז מה הדבר החדש שיש עכשיו בעולם בעם ישראל
so what is the new thing that exists now in the world with Am Yisrael
שיש לי עכשיו כבר אלפים עוד לא הרבה, אבל שיש להם אהבת חינם.
That now I already have thousands of soldiers. It's not yet enough, but thousands of soldiers that have אהבת חינם. Loving each other for no gain whatsoever.
שזה הדבר ש... זה הדבר היחידי, זה התרופה היחידה.
That is the only thing, the only remedy.
לפתור את הגלות הרעה הזאת.
In order to solve this curse of Golus.
לעצור את כל ההיסטוריה. כל הצעות שיש בעולם הזה.
To stop all the problems and troubles that we have on this world.
גם אתכם אני מגייס.
And I'm going to recruit also you.
וכל מי שמקבל עצמו לעשות חצי שעה כמו יום.
And every person that accepts upon himself to do a half an hour in Am Yisrael, like I'll explain today.
זה נקרא אהבת חינם.
That this is called אהבת חינם, loving another for no gain.
חצי שעה אהבת ישראל במסירות נפש.
אהבת ישראל with great devotion.
אז אני אומר, אשלח את השמות שלו דרך אלי.
He will send his names through Billy Yoher.
ואלי יביא לי את השמות.
And he will pass the names on to me.
אני משתדל להתפלל על השמות.
And I try to pray for these names.
זאת אומרת, אני מזכיר את השמות, ואני אומר לך שבור עכשיו, כל פעם שאני מתפלל על אלה שקיבלו עצמם,
I mention the names and I say to Hashem that every single time I pray for these people who accepted upon themselves Ahavat Yisrael with great devotion Ahavat Chinam
אז התפילות שלי על כל השמות שלי וזה השם אני מזכיר ולכן אני רוצה מאוד מאוד שגם אתם אין כל מי שקצת מבין עכשיו אני אסביר תכף עכשיו אני אסביר מה זה, מה צריכים להתפלל בתשעה הזאת?
That my prayers are for all these names that I mention, and I would very much like you to also be part of this project. And I will soon explain what do I mean when I say praying for half an hour in Am Yisrael.
אז לפני שנסביר,
before we explain,
אז אני אומר עכשיו שיש איזשהו, עכשיו יש סוף סוף עצה מעשית שקוראים לה אהבת חינם.
I say that we now finally have a practical advice which is called Ahavas Chinam.
ועכשיו שיש מעשה מעשית
and now that we have a practical advice
ועם ישראל מצטרפים אליי
and then Am Yisrael are joining me
אני אומר לכם תעלו לארץ ישראל
I am telling you make Aliyah to Eretz Yisrael.
כדאי
it's worth your while.
ושיהיה לחץ גדול
before there's going to be great pressure.
יותר מזה אני לא אומר כלום.
More than that, I'm not going to say anything.
אני רק מבקש מכולם.
I just like to ask everyone.
שגם אתם יהיה לכם אהבת חינם.
That you too will have אהבת חינם.
וכל מי שמקבל עצמו אני רושם אותו אצלי.
And everyone who accepts this upon himself, I write his name down in my lists.
יש לי כל שבוע שיעור בספרדית.
I have every week a lesson that I give in Spanish.
כמעט מיליון עוקבים יש לי.
I have nearly a million followers.
ורובם גויים.
And most of them are non-Jews.
וגם אפילו הגויים קיבלו עצמם להתפלל חצי שעה שעם ישראל יחזרו בתשובה.
And even non-Jews accepted upon themselves to pray for half an hour on a daily basis that Am Yisrael will do tshuva and repent.
כן, עוקבים שלי הם תלמידים שלי.
Because my followers are my students.
שהם עושים שעה התבודדות.
They do an hour of hisbodedus, so speaking to Hashem on a daily basis.
חיים באמונה.
They live with emuna.
והם הבינו את המסר שאמרתי להם.
And they understood the message that I told them.
וגם יש לי שיעור כל שבוע בגרמנית ובצרפתית.
I have a lesson every single week in German, in French.
כלומר בעברית.
And in Hebrew, of course.
הרבה שיעורים.
Many classes and many lessons.
ואני ממש... ממש מקווה מאוד מאוד שממש כל אחד צריך שיהיה לו את הדבר הזה שקוראים לו אהבת חינם.
And I'm hoping very much that each one of you will have this thing called אהבת חינם.
מה מפלים על ישראל?
What do you pray for when you pray for Israel?
לא מפלים שיבוא משיח, לא מפלים.
You don't pray for Mashiach to come.
לא שיהיה גאולה.
You don't pray for Geula redemption.
מפלים שעם ישראל יחזור בתשובה.
You pray that Am Yisrael will do tshuva, will repent.
Is Am Yisrael?
What Am Yisrael?
Ele shechokim legamrei.
Those who are so far away.
Vadaj tchim pray lahem sheyasu tshuva.
Of course, one has to pray for them to do tshuva.
Ayam tpalim al ma she'amanu sheyegeim b'Torah ve'zirim b'mitzvot. Alem ayam tpalim shekulam yehasu tshuva v'yedu sheha'ikar she'atachlit ze ahavat Yisrael v'kol avodat Hashem ze rak אמצעי להגיע לאהבת ישראל.
We're speaking about those who we said, those who toil and strain learning Torah, those who are careful doing the mitzvahs. We're praying for them to understand the most important thing, the essence of everything is Ahavas Yisrael. And all the mitzvahs and all of Avodas Hashem is only a means to reach this essence and purpose.
אמרתי לעצמי,
I said to myself,
אם היינו זוכים, אם עם ישראל היה להם את האמת הזאת,
If we would merit, if Am Yisrael had this truth, then they would have had redemption a long time ago, the minute they had this truth. Because if the Gemara says, that they were absolutely perfect, but with all of that, they hated each other for no reason,
אז מה מסכים, אבל מה הפתרון?
So what's the solution?
אהבת חינם.
The opposite, אהבת חינם. Loving each other for no gain whatsoever.
אז בזה צריכים להתפלל על כל עם ישראל.
So certainly we need to pray for all of Amisrael.
רק שיחזרו בתשובה.
Only that they will do תשובה.
כי אם אני אוהב אותך.
Because if I love you.
אני רוצה שיהיה לך חיים יפים כמו שיש לי.
I would like you to have a beautiful life just like I have.
אני אומר כשברו.
I say to Hashem,
Moshe, אתה נותן לי חיים מתוקים כאלה.
Creator of the world, just like you give me such a sweet life.
של אמונה.
A life of emuna, of faith.
אמונה שהכל לטובה.
A life of faith that everything is for the better good.
אמונה שאין עוד לבדך.
Faith that there is nothing else except for you.
קיצור, גן עדן.
In short, heaven on this realm.
אני רוצה גם שגם לך.
I would like also for you.
ולך.
And for you, and for every one of
Amisrael,
that you will merit to have this heaven on this earth. So if you already have heaven on this earth, certainly you have to pray for everyone else to also have heaven on this earth. And if you don't have yet heaven on this earth, pray for Amisrael that they will have heaven on this earth. And you'll see it's a light that never existed in this world before. That's why I'm asking you, I'm beseeching you. I'm demanding from you. Everyone must have Ahavas Chinam.
של כל החורבנות, של כל השואות, שמה שהיה באמור, לפתור את השורש הזה של שנאת חינם, צריכים סוף סוף להחליט, אנו זהו עושים עכשיו, פותים, ממש טיפול שורש עושים.
To solve the reason, the root for all the exiles, for all the destructions of the temples, for all the troubles that we have, to solve the root of all of our problems, and that is through אהבת חינם.
שאני בא כממלך של חמש שיר הזה,
And now I'd like to ask Melech to write a song about this.
Haber shir.
Make a song.
אבל יותר קל בלי הגיטרה.
כן, לא צריך יותר. כן, כן, אתה.
Do you want me to translate you? Or can you do it? I think you can do a good job on your own.
Hareini mekabel, hareini mekabel alai, mekabel alai, mitzvat asei. Hareini mekabel, hareini mekabel alai, mekabel alai, mitzvat asei.
תסביר להם מה זה אהבת לרעך
the song ואהבת לרעך כמוך the words mean that I accept upon myself the mitzvah of loving my fellow Jew just like I love myself
וזה המצוות הזה דאורייתא
and that is a mitzvah from the Torah
אז לא סתם מצוות הזה
it's not just any mitzvah from the Torah
רבי עקיבא אמר
רבי עקיבא said
Oh,
this is a big rule and essence and foundation of the Torah.
משתף אתכם.
So I'd like to share with you
במה שעובר עליי בשבועות האחרונים.
What I've been going through in the past few weeks.
אני לא מפסיק לחשוב על הגמרא הזאת.
I don't stop thinking about this Gemara.
ולהיות מזועזע.
And being shocked from what I read.
שתמיד חשבתי,
I always thought,
טוב, אני אקרב את עם ישראל שלמדו תורה.
I'll bring עם ישראל closer to Hashem by helping them learn Torah.
וזהו, פתרנו את הבעיה.
And finished, I solved the problem.
טוב, אתה יודע מה, אני אקרב אותם לעוד דברים, כל מה שאני זוכה, ברוך השם זכיתי שאני זוכה.
Well, I'll bring them closer to other things, to all the things that I've merited.
הבנתי, לא, אם עדיין... עדיין יש כזה יצרה שסקועים לו קנאה ותערות ויצרה כזה ש... שמביא את האדם וכל מה שעובר בעולם בפרט תכף אני אסביר תכף
But I understood that with all of that there is still such a dark side of jealousy of competition that still causes all of this negativity that I'm going to explain soon
היום שכל אחד יש לו מכשיר ביד
Today where everyone has one of those phones in his hands.
וכל אחד יכול להגיד מה שהוא רוצה.
And anyone can say whatever he wants.
ולמסור מה שהוא רוצה.
And he can give over and pass on whatever he wants.
ולהגיב איך שהוא רוצה.
And respond in whatever way he wants.
ואז כזה היום שפעם היה לשון הרע, טוב, אחד דיבר מה שני.
Once there was lashon hara, an evil tongue, an evil language, people spoke to each other.
היום...
Today,
כל אחד יש לו קבוצה.
Everyone has a group.
וכל אחד מהקבוצה יש לו עוד קבוצה.
And everyone of the group has another group.
בקיצור, אם מישהו שונא את היהדות קצת ככה.
And if someone hates Yiddishkeit a bit,
אז הוא יראה שמשהו עדיין לא, עוד לא, כולם עזרו בתשובה.
He'll see that not everyone yet did tshuva and repented.
ואז הוא תופס איזה אחד שקוראים לו חרדי.
And then he catches a person who's called חרדי, ultra orthodox.
הוא עכשיו יראה, יגביר את השנאה.
And he's now going to show and increase the hatred.
כל אחד יושים לדעתו.
Everyone will write his opinion. You understand what I mean? You
understand?
The situation today is a million times worse than what it used to be. So what have we done here? But now that I have Avas Chinam, I say to Hashem, here, Am Yisrael have Avas Chinam, loving each other for no gain.
אז גם אתה תאהב את כל עם ישראל בחינם.
So you too love all of Am Yisrael
for no reason, for chinam, with no gain whatsoever,
Pirusho,
which means
gam ele shelo magi alayhem,
even those that don't deserve it,
tahem, gam otam tahar b'chinam,
even them, love freely,
v'titen lahem,
and give them,
v'tahazir et kulam b'tshuva,
and repent, and get, help everyone do tshuva, and do it, and repent.
לכן, תזכירו טוב.
And therefore, remember well.
אם עם ישראל, אהבת ישראל, זה הדבר הכי חשוב לך, אז תדע לך שזה התכלית של... יש זמן, אני... למד אתכם מה שכתוב בגמרות.
If אהבת ישראל is the most important thing for you, you should know. That is the essence of everything. If I have time, I'll learn it with you from the Gemaras.
אז... אם אהבת ישראל זה הדבר הכי חשוב לך בחיים.
If אהבת ישראל is the most important thing in your life,
תפנה כל יום חצי שעה ביום.
Every single day, evacuate of your day half an hour.
אם אתה רוצה באמת לפתור את הבעיה שגרמה את כל הגלות וכל השעות וכל הצרות ו...
Clear half an hour, because if you want to solve the problem that caused all the exiles and all the holocausts and all the disasters that Am Yisrael went through, then you need to have ahavas chinam. And every single day for half an hour, stand and pray and beg in your own words, Heavenly Father, Creator of the world, have mercy on all of Am Yisrael. Bring them back. Help them do full tshuva. The main aspect of tshuva is how they conduct themselves between their fellow men. Our Lord and Master Rabbi Meir Balanes, he prayed for evil people who were his neighbors, he prayed for them to do tshuva and they repented. So if we have thousands and tens of thousands and hundreds of thousands of Jews who will pray every single day for Am Yisrael to do
tshuva,
and they will do tshuva for the way they conduct themselves with their fellow men, because that is the main thing, the essence of the Torah. Because learning Torah, you can learn in the heavenly realm. Like the angels told Moshe Rabbeinu, they said to Hashem, Hashem, give us the angels the Torah. We'll learn Torah here in the heavenly realm. We'll pray here in the heavenly realm. We'll wear tzitzis in the heavenly realm. We'll put tefillin on in the heavenly realm. All the mitzvahs that we are supposed to do between us and between you, Hashem, we'll do them here in the heavenly realm. And more so, we'll do them even better than the humans on the earthly realm will do. Hashem turned to Moshe Rabbeinu and said to them, answer the angels, give them an answer. Said Moshe Rabbeinu to the angels, the Torah says, thou shalt murder, thou shalt commit adultery. Do you have jealousy between you, the angels? Do you have a dark side, you angels? What do you need the Torah for? And they agreed with him that the Torah was given in order for a person to uproot the jealousy from him, and the hatred and the competition. A person needs the Torah in order to succeed with the way he conducts himself with his fellow humans. Even the commandments that are between a man and Hashem are in order for a person to be holy and in order for a person to be gentle. All those commandments are only for him to be able to succeed in how he conducts himself with his fellow men.
השם מזכה אותנו שכל שבוע
השם אומרת us that every single week
נלמד אתכם עוד ועוד
we'll teach you more and more
אבל בינתיים צריכים אהבת חינם.
But in the meantime we need אהבת חינם.
גם אם אתם לא מבינים לגמרי.
Even if you don't completely understand what
אבל,
I'm saying.
אבל אהבת חינם צריך שיהיה לכם.
But אהבת חינם you need to have.
צריך שמות, אלי שבי לי.
I need names, I need a Billy O to give me names of people who are willing to commit.
I have, thank God. Lots of names.
יש לו הרבה שמות.
People are sending names, thank God.
Next week, even by tomorrow, I want tens of thousands of names.
Ahavat chinam.
Ahavat chinam, loving each other for no gain whatsoever. Smile.
So one of the things that Melech, we know that he's had a lot of experience with well-being and mental well-being. People are feeling also not just with the challenges of loving other people, but also with emotional well-being. That's something which we'd love Melech to give us some encouragement and inspiration. Yes.
Are you accepting upon yourself doing Ahavat
Chinam?
Oh, yes. So the Rav is writing your name down on the list. You can speak in English.
The Rav understands.
He used to tell me, he was a big tzaddik, he used to say, "Tchit amaitim." It says, resurrecting the dead, it says, when Hashem will want, that's what it says. When Hashem will want it, that's what will happen. Matai shetal ratzon. But Mashiach, it's kol yom. He says, you know why? Because he's just waiting for us to love each other. That's all he's waiting for. I was thinking, somebody asked me once, what's greater, Ahavas Hashem or Ahavas Yisrael? So they said it's the same thing. I was thinking, Hashem gave me this machshava. Ayeh makom kvodo. Ayeh zo shtibet, ahavat Yisrael, ahavat Hashem. Shama hu.
Yafeh, yafeh. Yidu shafeh.
Rabman Tzvah Amar, ויפתח Hashem על פי האתו.
Absalom.
The heavens forbid, God.
Who am I to speak?
Oh, we appreciate it. And that's one of the reasons why we brought you here. Because we know that you do have what to speak about. Am Yisrael has chosen many people nowadays to be mechazik, and that's one of the beautiful things of having 37 Emunah classes with the Rav, and each one is special and unique with a special guest that comes. We're hoping in the new week to bring Nissen Black, please God. He's going to focus on some of his journey the last few months. I'm sure it's been challenging, but also very inspiring, because he has a new podcast he's hopefully going to put out there. We would also like to go back to one more point of chizuk for everyone. Like I was saying before, that people should feel good, should feel happy, because to love another person, they have to feel good about themselves. So if Melech could give us a little chizuk on that, and also the Rav, how to feel together, happy, so we can go into this next week. Please God, Balasacha, it's a Neirus, it's a time of light, a time of chizuk, so we can go into the summer month with inspiration.
שואלים כאן הרב את רבי אלימלך, שואלים אותו כך, כדי שאדם יוכל לאהוב מישהו אחר, הוא צריך להרגיש טוב עם עצמו, הוא צריך לאהוב את עצמו. איך מגיעים למדרגה הזאת שמרגישים טוב עם עצמנו עם כל האתגרים שיש? אז זה משהו שרמלך מתעסק איתו הרבה מאוד. אז ביקשו הרב לשמוע מה יש לרמלך לומר, ואז שהרב יסכם מה יש לרב לומר על זה.
אתה יכול להגיד באנגלית.
הפעם, השם gave me once a song, one of the songs he sent me, was אין דבר העומד בפני רצון. There's nothing you can't do, if so it be it, you will. And as I was recording this song, I caught myself, I'm not doing some things that I want to do. I said, you can't tell people and then you not do it. So maybe, you know, we're very talented by seeing our own failures. But maybe if we could love someone else, you know, you machazik someone else, then in turn it comes back to you. And then sometimes I just tell myself, you know, we knock ourselves sometimes. So I try to tell myself, who are you to knock yourself? Hashem created you. It's not you. Just get yourself out of the picture. You're Hashem's creation. Who are you to not respect yourself? But, you know, no matter which matzav, whether he wears a kippah or not, we all believe that every Eid has a chiyuv, b'shem ha-malchus, to say every Friday night, ashikachana b'mitzvotav v'ratzavan. Every Eid. includes me. I have to, how could you, if I know, I mean, kisek kivyochel mushel on a president or whatever, wealthy, but Hashem is the greatest mushel. If Hashem chose this, but if this person is Hashem's favorite person, am I not going to love him?
אומר הרב שהחיזוק הכי גדול זה שצריך להוציא אותנו מהמשוואה. השם בחר בנו, אנחנו אומרים כל ליל שבת, אשר קדישה מצוותיו ורצבנו. הוא אומר גם זה נכון לגבי אנשים אחרים, אם השם רצה אותו, מי אני שאני אביע עליו בכלל ביקורת?
גם בן אדם על עצמו.
אז
כל התשובות והרבה תשובות יש, אבל אנחנו נמצאים היום במצב שכל אחד מבטל על עצמו ומקדיש זמן לאהבת ישראל, אפילו שעדיין אתה רחוק ואתה מבין שעם ישראל צריכים שיהיה להם אהבת ישראל, אז על זה תתפלל.
There are many answers, and all the answers are true, but we are today in a situation where every single person needs to give up from himself and pray for Am Yisrael. Even if you are far away, you still need to understand that Am Yisrael need to have love between them. Ahavas Yisrael, ahavas chinam.
Ben adam lachavero.
How we conduct ourselves with our fellow men.
No, ez shir kach sameach.
If Rav wants a song, tender,
and happy song. We're in the class some song. Whatever you're comfortable to
I'm
play.
I'm such a good guitar picker.
Yeah.
Let's see. Well,
pick the heartstrings. The strings of our heart.
Can we go this way? Hashem Chazdei Yai, yai, yai Lam Nitzav Hashem Chazdei Yai, yai, yai Lam Nitzav Hashem Chazdei Yai, yai, yai Lam Nitzav Hashem Chazdei Ibalailu Shilo Yimi Ibalailu Shilo Yimi תפילו לקהל חיי איבנאים דבו שיר הימים איבנאילו שיר הימים תפילו לקהל חיי תפילו לקהל חיי תפילו לקהל חיי תפילו לקהל חיי יאי 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 אמם יצווה ישב חזקי יאי יאי Yai, 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 nam, yitzav v'yashem chazdei Yai, 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 nam, yitzav v'yashem chazdei Yai, 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 nam, yitzav v'yashem chazdei Iba laylu shiroi mi Iba laylu shiroi mi Tfilu lekayl chayoi Iba laylu Shira yimi Iba laylu shira yimi Tfilu lekayl chayoi Tfilu lekayl chayoi Tfilu lekayl chayoi Tfilu lekayl chayoi Yai, 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 yai Mam yitzav v'yashem chayoi Yai, 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 yai Mam yitzav v'yashem chayoi Yai, 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 mam, yitzav v'yashem chazdei Yai, 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 mam, yitzav v'yashem chazdei Balaylu, shiro yimi, yi-yi-yi-yi Balaylu, shiro yimi, tfilu lekayl chayoi Balaylu, shiro yimi Balaylu, shiro yimi, tfilu lekayl chayoi Fela le kal khayay Fela le kal khayay Fela le kal khayay Ay 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 Yai 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 mam tsamre jam khazay Yai 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 mam tsamre jam khazay Yai 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 mam tsamre jam khazay Ebalailo Shira yimi
balaylo shiro imit velo lekal chayo balaylo ashiro imit.